Dang, this is good lighting. Okay guys, so I'm barely gonna start vlogging, but you guys didn't really miss anything. It was just the drive here, but we are in Vegas. I'm gonna give you guys a little like hotel tour. It's cute or whatever. Okay, so you walk in and here's the kitchen. It has like a full-on kitchen, literally like everything. The little table, the sala, Darlene. That doesn't come with the room, guys. Carlitos. We have a little balcony. We aren't right on the strip, but we are really close to it. And then we have the restroom right here. Ooh, that mirror has good lighting. And then this is gonna be Lupita's room. Has the closet, the bed, and she has a restroom. And then on this side is where I'm gonna stay, where me and Alejandro are gonna stay. And our view is not the best, but whatever. But yeah, that's it of the hotel pretty much. We're probably gonna hang out for a little bit and just enjoy it because they have a pool and everything, so we're probably gonna go do that, and then we'll see what we do at night. I'll keep you guys updated and I'll bring you guys with me because I'm vlogging on my phone, so I'm gonna vlog more because usually when you have your camera it's just hard to just take it everywhere. But yeah, I'll see you guys then.
Darlene's that person that takes all the toiletries that the hotel has to offer.
But this is cute. They're like all salt and pepper things. I mean, I don't think you take this home. This is just like.
What did we put in the back of my truck?
Nothing.
And the little things, darling. What did we put? Didn't we need Danny put something? Remember, I was all like, oh, it's so blessed to have these.
Yeah, but.
Okay, guys. So we just got back from CVS because we needed lashes and some lash glue. And the lady gave us a little goodie bag. And also we stopped at the outlets when we were on our way. And we stopped at Charlotte Rouge. And let me show you. I literally paid $12 for all this. Let me put you guys. I got these jeans. They're kind of like big at the bottom. But I feel like they'll look like super cute with some heels. They're high-waisted. And then.
Alejandro was like, let's make smoothie.
And then Carlos was like, we didn't bring milk or
anything. And then Alejandro was like, with the sopa and the chips.
Ew. And then I also got these. Everything was $3, guys.
Oh, wow. I didn't even know you were
recording. Yeah. And then I got this dress. Look, baby. You don't, I thought you didn't like snake print.
Snake print. Alright.
And then me, Lupita, and Darlene actually got this top. It's really cute. It has like a zipper in the back, and then you tie it. This honestly can make it look like you have some big chichotas.
Chichotas?
Yeah. Okay, guys, so we are ready. What are we gonna do right now? So we still have no idea what the heck we're gonna do, but this is Penelope's asleep. But anyways, this is my makeup. I feel like the eyeliners are so bad, guys. Like this one came off because it kept crying. You can tell that it's like getting stuck on the top. And this is my outfit. Today is neon night. Dude, this is what Lupita's wearing. Let me show you guys really quick.
I think it's my fucking faja. Like, probably. Literally, it looks like I don't have an ass or a waist.
But Lupita is looking cute. Ready, baby? $15 a month. This is the view from Karina's room. It is
beautiful.
What the fuck?
What the fuck?
What's going on? Ah! Oh, what's going on? Lord have mercy.
So we go to the fucking club where they play, not club, but like a bar that plays like. Yeah. I'm crying. You're
fucking bar. Beat that, your turn.
Guys, so it is Saturday, and today I'm not sure. Oh wait, no, I think we're gonna go to the club and then to the strip club. So hopefully I'm gonna really try to take you guys with me. Last night I didn't. Honestly, last night was fun, but it just took a while for us to like make up our mind to what we were gonna do. So I don't know. By the time we like started, you know. We went to the club, and I didn't record. I was there for, like, maybe, like, 2 hours. They were about to close before we left, but it was still fun. Hopefully today will be more fun. Not that last night wasn't fun, but I feel like today we have everything more organized. We already kind of know what we're doing and everything, so... Hopefully everything goes smooth and good, and I really do want to take you guys with me. So we came to the mall. Alejandro's gonna fix something that he needed to fix, but I forgot my phone, so I'm vlogging on Darlene's phone. But she doesn't have that much memory, so let's see how much I'm able to vlog today. Okay, my hair looks crazy. So we just left Louis Vuitton, and I think Tyga's in there, but he has like his security with him. There's not really like a crowd around him or anything, and I didn't really see his face, but Dorian, you said like you saw his face on it. It's him. But from the back, like I saw him, I was like, is that Tyga? Because Darlene was like, I've seen him, but I don't know who he is. And then when I saw him, I was like, I think it's Tyga, but we confirmed it is, but we didn't take a picture. I'm like, we didn't take pictures. Okay guys, so update, we went back and we got a picture. First they told us that like he was shopping, so we couldn't, but I mean, we kind of understood. I honestly didn't. I felt like really weird like going and like kind of bugging them, you know, but then he let us take a picture anyways, so I'll end up like inserting the picture somewhere right here or posting it maybe. But yeah, I fucking met Tyga. That's crazy. Tyga, not Tiger. Okay guys, so I'm curling my hair right now. It is like 8:30. We need to be ready by, we're getting picked up at 9:30, so I feel like I'm kind of being rushed, but I already finished my makeup. I just touched it up honestly from what I had earlier, and oh my god, and today, I mean tonight, we're gonna go to, I think we're gonna get like a party bus or a limo or something like that. And then they're gonna split up the guys. The guys are gonna go to the strip club. We're gonna go to the strip club. And then after that, we're all gonna meet up, I think, and go to a club.
She verified with Peter, and Peter was like, yeah, that's how you spell it. Yeah.
I took the picture. He just was like, yeah, those are the blooms. Where's you look like a fucking icon.
You look so cute.
Thank you.
Oh my god, I'm obsessed.
I'm crying.
And I was like, that's what he wanted.
Oh my god, I look so fat.
Okay, we just got here and now they got us all in some wigs. Some Party City wigs.
Yay!
Hey, you guys want to come over here?
All right. Una. My anaconda don't.
Okay.
One, two.
Where's the balloons?
One, two.
Just on those cameras. Need more cameras.
Feel the song.
Hey, who's the new girl on the left? That looks like Peter.
That looks like Peter. I'm crying.
I think it's his sister.
Look at him laugh like you're having a
blast.
Oh my god, Peter! Is your thing connected to me?
I think that's the only way I'm laughing
because
it's just.
We're
like,
oh,
like,
how
are we
doing
with this, guys? Okay, ready?
And
I'm crying.
All right,
here
we go. Okay, guys, so we made it to the class. We're here. Okay, update. We're in the restroom and I'm honestly fucking lit already.
Hola, prima.
If you guys ever come to Vegas, Hustler is the place to be if you're trying to find some bomb ass bitches, because all the females in here have nice ass bodies. Honestly, I'm jealous.
Missing out.
Right. What time is it, baby?
2:13.
Yeah, and I'm honestly like drunk at this point. I'm not even like lit anymore. I wanted to go to the club, but after the sip. Oh my god, strip club, I mean. I'm just too lit now.
No, yeah, it's because you chug the Adios right now.
I know.
Like a titty.
Because I don't drink like
that. You look more lady than the titties in the strip club.
For real. Me and Bae got lap dance together. Yeah.
That's right.
You girls have to be secure of your relationship like that. If not, then just let it go.
Hey, she was throwing it back. Crazy. No, I'm just kidding.
Baby, I'm drunk right now. When I see this, when we're sober,
you're gonna be all mad. You're gonna be like,
we're never going like that anymore.
You're gonna be like, we're never going to strip club again.
just kidding. I know you love me, and I know I love you. You got me? Okay. I'll let you guys know when we're home, hopefully. I'm pretty sure my phone is still charged. I haven't used it, honestly. But Uber low-key taking forever to get here. My fucking legs hurt. My feet hurt, honestly. Okay, guys, so I'm in bed already. I felt like I made loud, but I don't know. I feel like I'm fucking making utter equal out of myself. But look at my fucking lipstick, honestly. It's like, oh my god. But yeah, I just wanted to say goodnight. Bye, guys. I'll see you tomorrow. We want to go to the Baby, where's Carlos and Lupita?
Huh?
Where's Carlos and Lupita?
They said they'd call me back, but I don't know where they are.
Oh my god. They went to the club?
I think so.
What the fuck? Why didn't you?
But I think they said that like they weren't gonna go to the club, but they're gonna go back to Karina's instead or some shit.
Why didn't we go there?
I don't know.
you see this blue shit? It's from the fucking Adioses, honestly. Like, the last, like, because the first one that I got, Peter, like, spilt it. So I was like, fuck, I need to get, like, drunk. So I sipped the rest of one. Like, I chugged them, so that's why I'm, like, at this level. So I'll see you guys tomorrow. Bye, guys. Say bye, baby. Let's just say I am super fucking hungover. And Alejandro's probably super mad at me. But we're on our way home, and it's way later than what we originally wanted to leave, because we're probably going to catch a shitload of traffic now. But... okay, guys, so update. I'm already home. I feel like... hold on. I feel like my camera was really dirty. Anyways, we got home around, I think, like, 11 or 12. I don't know, but we got in and out. We ate, we showered, we went to sleep, and we woke up. And I feel much better. I'm not hungover anymore. My stomach kind of hurts a little bit. I don't know why, but maybe because I drank. But I hope you guys enjoyed the video. I really did try to vlog. I was just stupid. I fucking forgot my phone, but I was vlogging on other people's phones. Now I'm gonna have to ask for all those clips, but I hope you guys liked it and enjoyed this vlog. Thank you guys so much for watching, and I'll see you guys in my next one, guys. Bye.